4206 Ret 19, Roberto Imperiale Building. Tell me 4206 Ret 19, Collindale Borough, Route Roberto Imperiale Building. Would be a garage 1820. Second.
The two-story multi-use facility, second floor, should be vacant.
Roberto Imperiale, a working building block. 4206 Ret 19, Roberto Imperiale, a work of building fire. 4298, can you repeat your last hours redispatching it?
That's fine. This is two-story multi-use facility, should be vacant. I have heavy fire from Division 2. The hydrant's right here, Roberto Imperiale, under 42 RM.
Thank you.
25 is a map sign identified for the building fire.
Copy is responding, 25 Roberta Avenue. All units stage on. Fusey, cruise to the front of the building.
Stand by on that line. We're still in the process of getting the ladder. Unit Command, be advised, we got a seawall collapse in the rear. shut down part. Can you repeat the other part of that?
Yeah, retract your stick, lower it down a little bit, and try and plant
that corner. It's burning from the BC corner up to that BC.
Just plant that back corner of the building there. Make 36 for engine, relocate station 04, operate fire channel 2925.
Station 42, operate fire channel 2, 1912.
Thank you. Charlie.
Charlie corner, right where 21's ladder is. You stop fire back in that corner. If you can, maybe get one guy up on their ladder there. We can work together and get everything that's in the walls, or what's left of them anyway.
Yeah, both these guys, you want
somebody on that ladder to work on shutting that dam, so. You want to basically back in operation?
21, man.
Put anybody on a ladder, we know that. We can operate the tip from remote from the ground and put six the guys on the tip direct us.
Yeah, stand by one with their
leaders.
Copy.
1381 says
215 is
get back in service.
Command, another 10 minute mark.